inside of row number four, the X. X marks the spot, Homer Carmen Gooder. 97 of Bobby Griffin inside of row five, outside of row five, Dusty Carver. In number nine, the number seven of Marty Callaway inside of row number four, outside of row six, the number 22 of Mike Week. The field coming out of turn four.
You saw Patrick Dugan get underneath of Mark Bindard in the Ford machine, and Mark had to go to the rear of the field. And Mark Bindard will still keep the lead at the end of the day in the Husky Tour on the 20 lap feature. Mark Bindard will bring him to the cone.
Signal given to the field. Mark Bindard will bring it back around. Five laps in the book. Had an exciting night here of late model racing.
I'll dirt late model racing on a nice atomic speedway. Unbelievable.
Bindard on turn four.
Templeton, J.J. Templeton, the number three, Kelvin Wright.
There's Jeff Munger down there at the Rising Car with the Knoxville Collision Center infield. Looks like him and Templeton got together. That brings out the red.
Laps of 20, 14 remain. Mark Vineyard, Rick Williams, Kevin Coffey, the 25 of Dugan, the ex of Goddard, Herman Goddard, running in the fifth position at this point. Vineyard in the beautiful white and blue with orange trim, number 4. Then bring it to 3 and out of 4 is the green 5. Out of 10, 4 is the green 5. Problems on two top running machines for the restart. 1 to go and we'll go back green flag racing. Mark Vineyard, Rick Williams, Kevin Coffey, Derek Dugan, Herman Goddard, the top 5. 7 in the book. 13 remain. Vineyard will bring it around 3 in the turn 4 in the strike. Hey, who says you can't pass on a small racetrack? Inside of row 7, finished in the, third or fourth position. He was right in the mix, right in the hunt of this battle. Several of the cars missing at this point. We'll just get you, give you the lineup that we have. The 003 of Mark, I'm sorry, Aaron Monger will start, scheduled to start inside of row 11. Kelvin White in the 3, the 38 of Melvin Burns, the 15 of Patrick Dugan, the 29 of Jason Welsham, Steve Harrison in the 84, several cars scratched. Adam Scoggins will lead him out of turn 4. Who will start finish on it?
Fourth, the defending champion here at Atomic Motor Speedway, Barry Goodman, in the fifth spot.
Signal given, one to go. To your leader, Adam Scoggins. Five in the books, 15 remain, 20 laps of distance. Single foul, like a snake around the racetrack. Scoggins.
Together with David Cagle in the 13. So as you see, Clyde Stanton went for a wild ride right there. David Cagle, nowhere really to go. And he piled into the stand.
The Husky Tools Home Depot, late model division, the NASCAR Weekend Racing Series. Race fans, how many think Adam Scoggins win tonight? Time will tell, 13 laps. Adam Scoggins will lead him around into turn 3 and out of 4 to the green flag. Keep your eyes on him. The pressure on the youngster up front. Out of turn 4, the green flag.
Thank you.
a tough drive. Race fans, what a display of driving. What a job that young man did. And no doubt those two back there, maybe not congratulating each other.
Well, Adam Scoggins, fellow Mark Vineyard, you're number one tonight. And Mark Vineyard will come around, and he'll get the checkered flag and get his second victory tonight here at Atomic Motor Speedway. Great run for Adam Scoggins tonight, as he was shooting for that first feature win here, but came up just a little short as Mark Vineyard in the 441 Market Warrior claims the victory.
Impressed by the run of young Adam Scoggins in the number 30. Mark Vineyard, very strong, very dominant performance early on. Comes back, starts fourth in the second feature, picks up the points lead here, and that will also help him in the NASCAR Weekly Racing Series points as they come down. That's